So what about that stock? Sure thing, right?
Actually, knowing the kind of risk that you're comfortable with, I'd steer clear.
Really?
Really.
Straight talk.
Now, based on your strategy, I do have some other thoughts.
Multiplied by 13,000 financial advisors, it's a big deal. And it's how Edward Jones makes sense of investing.